can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but
please be patient with us, please. We're just beginning. We are just now beginning. And I can tell you on behalf of the sheriff and the police chief, so many other partners that have stood with us over this period of time, that we will not stop.
Need your outside corner to kind of get going, you know, and start up building the puzzle.
What did she like to do for fun?
Everything. she played.
Other than the trampoline.
Yeah, that was a big thing for us too. She spent a lot of time with her friends, so like we would go out and we used to geocache. Have you ever heard of that?
Yeah.
We used to do that. That's actually what we were doing the weekend. Everything happened. Like, that week, we'd spent those 2 weekends, the one before and the one like right before, we went geocaching in like both nights. And we go out on the trails around here and find.
Was there a geocache? How do I say Monon?
Hybrids.
Yeah, Monon.
And we just call it hybrid.
Monon hybrid. Mm-hmm. Was there a geocache there?
There are two of them, but we promised that we would only do it together. Cyrus wasn't looking for one. But it's at the beginning of the bridge, right underneath the beginning, so we didn't have to cross it to find it. And the other one is on the side of the road, like as you drive there. There's one in the woods right.
Oh. Why did she want to go to the bridge that day? Just to walk there?
They want to go up and take pictures. That's what we stop there like once or twice a month and just take pictures of everything.
Decided she wanted to play softball like her friend Libby, Grandpa drove to Delphi. That was the weekend before the tragedy near the Monon High Bridge.
She called early in the week and said, Grandpa, I'm all signed up for girls softball, and I'd like you to come down and take me shopping for a glove and a bat and shoes. And it was so warm down here. We got back to the hotel and we played catch out in the parking lot with her new glove. And then we went to the park and I got to pitch to her, hit her some flies, the whole old grandpa thing.
My dad was coming back from Michigan. He had spent the weekend before with Abby, and then I had taken the girls to the park to play a little catch and whatnot. And he had just returned because of winter break. He had left Sunday night.
Please be patient.
course, that was later in the evening. That was already 6-ish, I think, when that we were able to find the Snapchat photo, maybe later. It was dark, because it was February, so it was dark.
Who found the Snapchat photo?
I think Becky got it, or somebody else had seen it.
So, so it went out kind of to her followers, the Snapchat followers, just went out.
Libby had taken pictures on her phone, because they didn't either one of them, like, bring out a professional camera by any means.
Yeah.
Or any camera whatsoever.